when we passed it two times, when we had the majority, neither of them voted for the Paycheck Fairness Act. And I know they're tweeting that they're for paycheck. We want to vote, not a tweet. And so, but we're encouraged by hearing the tweet, we're encouraged by the tweet, and hope that it will translate into positive action to bring it to the floor. We have 197 co-sponsors of the for the discharge petition on the Paycheck Fairness Act. It's just, it really would make all the difference in the world to families if they would live up to their tweets. Any other questions? Yeah, Rosa, did you want to speak to that?
All I would just add to that is I actually contacted a Congresswoman, McMorris Rogers, because I listened to her very genuinely talked about being for paycheck fairness, and I sent information with a note hoping that we might be able to have a dialogue to be able to talk about this and see where we might go. I have had no response since, and that's at least several months ago. Thank you. Several weeks ago. Let me put it that way.
I just want to speak to that. But the fact is that they have, in a way, responded publicly in the tweet. And as I say, when it comes to any of these issues, but especially now today on Paycheck Fairness Day, where they're tweeting or their support for paycheck fairness, again, we want them to live up to their tweet.